You and I live in a complex world. We know this. It's changing rapidly, and it's increasingly threatened by unsustainable human activities. Our future starts with geographic understanding. I feel very strongly about this. The ability to recognize that our world is a single interdependent ecosystem, and humans play a major role, perhaps now the dominant role in its future. Actually, few people understand or see this as clearly as you do, GIS professionals. President Kennedy once said at his inaugural, "We now have the power to abolish global poverty," or, and here he was referring to nuclear holocaust and war, "abolish human life." It's sort of my sense that today we have the same kind of choice to make, and I call it a choice, but now it's about sustainability. It's about also taking responsibility for our future. I'll return to the fundamental question we started with this morning. What kind of world do you want to create? Now, I again suggest to you, in fact, I know that you have and will have an enormous role to play in our future. I mean, your work is part of something beyond just your day-to-day work, influencing and creating the future of our planet. You and your work are essential.